Next problem is from ellipse. Eccentricity of the ellipse. Ellipse is given 9x square plus 16y square is equal to 144. If I divide with 144, 9x square by 144 plus 16y square by 144 is equal to 144 by 144. 9 16 ja 144, 16 9 ja 144. That is x square by 16 plus y square by 9 is equal to 1. It is in the form of x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1, which is a square is equal to 16, b square is equal to 9. Eccentricity formula for a greater than b. Under root of a square plus b square by a square, which is under root of 16 plus 9 by 16, which is equal to root 25 by 16. Root 25 is 5, 5 by 4 is the answer, 5 by 4. See here, I am not using this formula also. I am not converting into the standard form also. Shall I take, see here, I will give you one more shortcut for this. See here, just I will write eccentricity is greater number, add these two, 9 plus 16 by greater number 16, which is equal to 5 by 4, one step. Is it clear? Okay. Always you take denominator is out of this, which is the greater, you write that. Okay. See the next one, 21st, which is the limits, that is differentiation. So you will get so many problems from limits, differentiation, applications of differentiation. One problem is given in the limits, limit x tends to 0, 8 power x minus 2 power x by x. For a power x, what is the formula? Log a. Therefore, here I will write log 8 minus log 2. That is the shortcut. Log a minus log b, 8 by 4, 8 by 2, which is log 4 is the answer. That is given in the third option. Okay. Next one, 22nd, from differentiation. Y is equal to cos inverse 4x cube minus 3x. If I substitute x is equal to cos theta, theta is equal to cos inverse x. What is this? 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta. Y is equal to cos inverse cos 3 theta, which is equal to 3 theta. Theta is 3 cos inverse x. I will write the differentiation. Dy by dx is equal to cos inverse formula minus minus 3 by root of 1 minus x square. That is there in the first option only. Okay. Now see one more. If y is equal to logarithmic differentiation, y is equal to sin x to the power of log x. For any function, function power function, directly we have the shortcut for this. That is f of x power g of x. See the formula. G of x into f dash x by f of x plus g dash x into log of f of x. Instead of remembering that, first you write what is the given, which is sin x to the power of log x. Now I will write first term log x. For this, write the differentiation by function. Sin x differentiation, cos x by sin x, plus log x differentiation, 1 by x, log of sin x. This is the answer. Suppose answer is given in the form of cot x, cos by sin is cot, that is sin x to the power of log x into cot x plus 1 by x into log of sin x. That is the function power function. You can apply this formula. Differentiation of f of x power g of x is f of x power g of x, as it is you write g of x, derivative of this by f of x, plus g dash x, log of f of x. If you practice some problems, you'll get easy to apply that formula. Write one more. Fifth one, this is also differentiation. 24th, y is equal to log of 1 plus, sorry, x plus root of 1 plus x square, then 1 plus x square into d square y by second order, dx square plus 2x into, sorry, x into dy by dx is equal to, he asked in this. So, instead of finding the dy by dx, d square y by dx square, for any log function, whenever it is in the form of this, x plus root of 1 plus x square, a plus x square plus x square plus a square minus a square, whatever it may be, one step directly, 1 by this function, that is root of 1 plus x square. That is a shortcut for that. Suppose if it is a square plus x square, write a square plus x square. If it is x square minus a square minus a. Otherwise, Just you apply dy by dx is log function, derivative of that, simplify, you'll get this. Cross multiplication, I want to get in the form of, this is the first one, this is the second one. I want to get in the form of d square y by dx square, again differentiate. This is UV formula. U into differentiation of dy by dx is d square y by dx square plus dy by dx. Differentiation of u, that is root function, 1 by 2 root 1 plus x square into x, 2x x square differentiation is equal to constant. Cross multiplication, root root cancel, 1 plus x square d square y by dx square plus x into dy by dx is equal to 0. Okay, that is there in the second option. Okay, see the next problem. 25th, that is the applications of differentiation. Limits, differentiation, and applications of differentiation. Second order also, he asked one problem. Applications of differentiation, tangents and normals, one compulsory question. At theta is equal to pi by 4, x is equal to a cos cube theta, y is equal to a sine cube theta, then slope of the normal. Slope of the normal. Okay. For slope of the normal, first you have to write dy by dx. Given in parametric form, that is dy by dx is equal to, y is given in terms of theta, therefore dy by d theta by dx by d theta. Now, y differentiation, a sine cube, 3 sine square theta into sine theta differentiation is cos theta, by x differentiation, a into 3 cos square theta, cos theta differentiation minus sine theta. 3, 3, a cancel. At theta is equal to pi by 4, into 45 degrees. For 45 degrees, dy by dx, at theta is equal to pi by 4. What is sine value? 1 by root 2. Cos value? 1 by root 2. Therefore, this is sine cube, sine square, cos. 1 cos, cos cancel otherwise. Sine, sine cancel. What is that? Minus is there. Sine by cos, tan theta, which is equal to tan 45, minus tan 45, which is minus 1. M is equal to minus 1 is the slope of tangent. Slope of the tangent. Tangent slope is always dy by dx. Now, normal slope. What is the meaning of normal? Normal slope. Normal is perpendicular to the tangent. Therefore, this is minus 1 by m, which is 1. That is the answer. 1 is the right answer for that slope of the normal. See one more problem from the differentiation only. That is given, if x power y is equal to e power x minus y, then dy by dx. So whenever power function, function power function is there, you must apply log. Okay, in the previous problem also logarithmic differentiation, this time he asked two problems. If I apply log on both sides, log of x minus y is equal to log of e to the power of x minus y. Log a power m, m log y, y log x. This is x minus y into log e. Log e is 1. Y log x is equal to x minus y. Is it okay? Bring this y this side. Y log x plus y is equal to x. Y into 1 plus log x, or log x plus 1 is equal to x. Y is equal to x by 1 plus log x. After simplification, y as a function of f of x. Now apply the differentiation using u by v formula. This is u by v. What is the u by v differentiation? V u dash minus u v dash by v square. Therefore, this is dy by dx. I am writing directly v. What is v? 1 plus log x. Differentiation of u, x differentiation, minus u, differentiation of denominator, 1, 0, log x derivative is 1 by x, by denominator square, that is v square. This is x, x cancel, 1 minus 1, that is 1 plus log x minus 1 by 1 plus log x whole square. 1, 1 cancel. Answer is log x by 1 plus log x whole square. In this way, you have to apply logarithmic differentiation, which is given in the first option only. Log x by 1 plus log x whole square. Now see, one more problem he asked from applications of differentiation, that is also tangents and normals. You remember, tangents and normals is one very, very, very important chapter. So in the applications, y is equal to 5 x power 4 at 1 comma 5, equation of tangent to the curve. Tangent, so for that I am finding the slope, dy by dx, 20 x cube. So m is equal to, m means dy by dx at given point 1 comma 5, that is the slope of tangent. 20 into 1 cube, which is equal to 20. So point is 1 comma 5, this is x1 y1, m is equal to 20. Equation of tangent, direct formula, equation of the tangent, this is the basic part in the tangents and normals. Equation of the tangent, y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Y minus 5 is equal to 20 into x minus 1. Y minus 5 is equal to 20 x minus 20. Or y is equal to 20 x minus 15, that is the answer. 20x minus 15, which is there in the second option. Okay, now see one more. 28, that is from partial differentiation. Partial differentiation, also one important simple chapter. That is, u is equal to sine inverse x square plus y square by x plus y. Then x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y is equal to. Whenever if you ask x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y, remember that it is the Euler's formula, Euler's theorem. According to the Euler's theorem, if u is a homogeneous function, if u is a homogeneous function, remember, then x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y is equal to n into u. This is the formula for Euler's. Okay. Now, but here, f of u is not a homogeneous function. Why? Because sine inverse is there. Inside this is a homogeneous function. Homogeneous function of degree. Degree means n value. Numerator power minus denominator power. 2 minus 1, 1 direct. Now if I bring this sine inverse this side, sine u is equal to x square plus y square by x plus y. If I consider, this is f. Okay, now f is a homogeneous function. That means the sine u is a homogeneous function, but not u. Therefore, now x dou u by dou x, I will give you one more formula. Whenever u is not a homogeneous function, but sine u or any other function is a homogeneous function, then x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y is equal to n into f of u by f dash. Now see, x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y, n value 1, f of u is equal to sine u here, in this sine u. So this is sine u by, its differentiation is cos u. Answer is tan u. Answer is tan u. Okay. Now till this, given differentiation. Next, in the calculus, what you'll get? Integration. Integration and applications of integration, definite integrals like that. Okay, now in this integration, he asked one problem, which is a by b plus c into e power x dx. Whenever e power x comes in the problem, one e power x must be there in the denominator. For that, sorry, numerator, what I am doing, see, a by b plus c, this I will write in the denominator. I can write by e power minus x. Why? Because 1 by e power minus x is e power minus x. If I take LCM, a e power minus x by b e power minus x plus c dx. If I substitute now, b e power minus x plus c is equal to some t, then differentiation minus b e power minus x dx is equal to dt. In the problem, e power minus x dx is equal to minus 1 by b dt, you have to substitute. Now I will replace b e power minus x dx as this, which is, now a is there, this is minus b by a dt, denominator whole thing is t, a and a cancel, minus b integral, sorry, this is minus 1 by b, sorry, minus 1 by b, therefore this is minus a by b, 1 by t dt, 1 by x formula, minus a by b log mod t plus c. If I eliminate this minus, a by b log mod 1 by t plus c, a by b log mod t t I am substituting. What is t? 1 by b e power minus x plus c. Plus c are some constant k. K, r, c, whatever you can write. This is the answer. Which is there? A by b, b e power minus x. Yeah. If I take this e power minus x is 1 by e power x. What you'll get? C. Log 1 by b by e power x plus c. That is a by b log mod e power x by b plus c e power x. According to the options, you have to simplify. This is the first option. See, in the integration, one more problem is asked. Integral 1 by 1 plus x square into tan inverse x. In the problem, we know that tan inverse x is the differentiation of tan inverse x is 1 by 1 plus x square. That is 1 by, I can write like this, by tan inverse x. Tan inverse x, its differentiation. Like formula, f dash x by f of x. What is the formula? Log mod f of x. If I apply this formula, f of x is tan inverse x. Therefore, the answer is log mod tan inverse. If you know this formula, no need to do the problem. Directly you can write the answer is log of tan inverse x. Okay? See one more. Next, one more problem is given in the integration from the integration. Integral 1 by e power x minus 1. Just now I told you that in the previous problem is also asked in the form of e power x. Whenever e power x comes, 1 by this I will write, numerator must be e power x. If I take LCM, e power minus x by 1 minus e power minus x dx. If I take 1 minus e power minus x dx is equal to t, then differentiation, e power minus x is minus, minus of minus plus, e power minus x dx is equal to dt. That means this is the function and its derivative. Again, f dash x by f of x form. I can write directly log mod f of x 1 minus e power minus x plus c. Answer is there? No. Then what you have to do? Log of 1 minus 1 by e power x plus c, which is log of, take LCM, e power x minus 1 by e power x plus c. E power x minus 1 by e power x. Third option is the right answer. Okay. While doing the problems, you have to observe the methods also. Right? See, one more basic problem is asked. Integral sine cube x plus cos cube x by sine square x into cos square x. If I separate it, what you'll get? See, sine cube x by sine square x cos square x plus cos cube x by sine square x into cos square x dx. Simplification after that. Now sine square, one sine square cancel. Cos square cancel. Now this is sine x by cos square, I am writing cos x into cos x dx, separately integration. This is cos x by sine square, I am writing sine x into sine x, sine square x. Now sine x by cos x is cot x, 1 by cos x is secant x. Therefore this is secant x into tan x plus, what is this? Cos by sine, cot. Another sine, 1 by sine is cosecant. This is the cosecant x, cot x. Both are standard formulas. This is the standard integration, secant x. This is the cosecant x, cot x is minus cosecant x formula, direct formula. Secant x minus cosecant x. Third option is the right answer. See, next problem is from definite integrals. Integration, definite integrals. So this is integral 0 to pi by 4 e power tan x by cos square x. See, one step, 0 to pi by 4 e power tan x into 1 by cos square is secant square. By looking the problem only, immediately you should get the idea. Tan x differentiation secant square x is there. Therefore, tan x is equal to t. Differentiation secant square x dx is equal to dt. Whenever if you change the limit, if you change the variable t, then you have to change the limits also. Upper limit x is equal to pi by 4. Then what is t you have to find? T is equal to tan x. X is pi by 4. 1. And lower limit x is equal to 0, then t is equal to tan 0, 0. Now the problem becomes, now I am changing completely the problem in terms of t. 0 becomes 0, pi by 4 becomes 1, therefore that is 0 to 1, e to the power of tan x is t, secant square x dx is dt. Very simple problem, e power x formula, e power t, limits you have to apply 0 to 1, that is e power 1 minus e power 0, e minus 1, that is the first option. Okay, see the next problem. See, out of 35 bits, no problem is difficult. Now, given one or two problems are difficult in the definite integral. See, 0 to pi sine cube x, 1 minus cos x whole square dx. See, by observing only the problem, you'll get confusion what you have to substitute and all those things. Here, if I take sine x, cos x is the differentiation. But cos x is not there. Whenever if I take the cos x is t, then the substitution cos x is t, you will get sin x dx is dt. That means from this 0 sin cube, I will write sin square here. 1 minus cos x whole square. Another sin x here, I am writing sin x dx. Why? Because this sin square I can write 1 minus cos square into 1 minus cos x whole square into sin x dx. That means whenever the problem is in terms of sin and cos in the integration, one sin x or one cos x must be separated. The remaining is, suppose if sin x is separated, total thing should be cos. Suppose here cos x, the remaining must be sin. Now I am taking cos x is equal to t. What is the differentiation? Minus sin x dx is equal to dt. Therefore sin x dx is equal to minus dt. That means you can replace sin x dx as minus dt. Now here I am substituting cos x is t. That means the total problem you will get in terms of t. But see the limits. Upper limit x is equal to pi. Therefore t is equal to cos pi. What is cos pi? Minus 1. Pi means 180. Cos 180 minus 1. Lower limit x is equal to 0. T is equal to cos 0. Cos 0 is equal to what? 1. Now I am substituting in the problem. Whenever x is 0, t is 1. Whenever pi, x is pi, t is minus 1. Limits are changed with respect to t. But the given limits are with respect to x. Now this is 1 minus t square, 1 minus t whole square. But sin x dx is minus dt. That minus I am writing here. Okay. Now after that, simplification and integration, substituting the limits. Now see. If I simplify, what you'll get, see. Whenever if I change, if I eliminate this minus, limits will change. Okay. So first of all, I will change the limits by eliminating this minus. Minus 1 to 1. This is 1 minus t square. What is this? A minus b whole square. A square plus b square minus 2ab into dt. Now, just simplify these two. That is the product. 1 into 1, 1 into t square, 1 into minus 2t. Minus t square into 1, minus t power 4, minus of minus plus t square, t cube, dt. Minus t square plus t square cancel. Minus 1 to 1, this is 1 minus 2t plus 2t cube minus t power 4 dt. Now I am applying the integration formula. After that apply limits. What is the integral of x power n plus 1 by n plus 1? Now this is 1 is t minus 2t square by 2 plus 2t power 4 by 4 minus t power 5 by 5. One integration is x. T, x is x square by 2. X cube is x power 4 by 4. X power 4 is x power 5 by 5. Now I am applying the limits. Minus 1 to 1. 2, 2 gets cancelled. Whenever minus 1 to 1, that is, whenever the limits are minus a to a, odd function will get 0. But I am not using that concept also. Okay. Now directly, upper limit. Upper limit means 1. If I substitute 1, 1, minus 1 plus this is 1 by 2 into 1 minus 1 by 5. This is upper limit minus lower limit minus 1. Okay, this is minus 1 by minus 1. This is plus 1 by 2 minus half minus plus 1 by 5. 1 1 cancel. 1 by 2 minus 1 by 5 माइनस टू माइनस प्लस टू प्लस वन बाई टू माइनस वन बाई फाइव माइनस वन बाई दिस इज वन बाई टू वन बाई टू वन प्लस टू माइनस टू बाई फाइव दिस इज थ्री माइनस टू बाई फाइव फिफ्टीन थर्टीन बाई फाइव चेक वंस अगेन टी टू टी स्क्वायर पावर फोर वन इफ आई वन सब्स्टिट्यूटेड वन 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 बाई टू माइनस वन बाई फाइव माइनस ऑफ लोअर लिमिट माइनस वन माइनस वन होल स्क्वायर इज प्लस वन बट माइनस इज देयर माइनस दिस इज माइनस वन होल स्क्वायर वन बाई टू माइनस वन बाई फाइव माइनस ऑफ माइनस प्लस वन बाई फाइव सो माइनस टू बाई फाइव दिस टू कैंसल दिस इज माइनस टू माइनस प्लस टू वन बाई टू माइनस वन बाई टू वन बाई टू माइनस वन बाई टू दिस इज सॉरी दिस टू गेट्स कैंसल ओके नाउ सी द रिमेनिंग कैलकुलेशन दिस इज टू माइनस वन बाई टू वन बाई फाइव वन बाई फाइव टू बाई फाइव विच इज टेन माइनस टू बाई फाइव विच इज एट बाई फाइव आंसर इज एट बाई फाइव विच इज देयर इन द सेकंड ऑप्शन ओके